I'm Ben Anthony. I directed the documentary Grenfell, which was for BBC One. I think that it was immediately obvious when the fire, when the nation woke up after the fire, or during the fire, I should say, that this was a hugely profound event that would have massive ramifications for the country as a whole. I think it was also obvious that it wasn't peculiar to North Kensington. This is something that could have happened in many places around the country, and I think that the horrific discoveries of how much flammable material has been on tower blocks across the country just demonstrates that it happened in North Kensington, but might have happened lots of other places. And I think it was very clear from the beginning that this was a very, very important issue. It was also something that we wanted to capture as an unfolding story. We wanted to actually see, as it happened, how it was handled by the authorities and how the local community responded to such a catastrophe. And so we knew from the get-go that we wanted to be on site filming things as they unfolded. I should say this is made by quite a large team of people. I'm just here representing them, and I was responsible for bringing the film together. But there were a number of people who were out building relationships, not rushing those relationships, building trust, talking to people at length about their experiences, and being patient and waiting for an opportunity to record people on camera. And Karim is one of those people. He's a great person to talk to about that process. Building trust with the community was extremely difficult. There were some people that took that leap of faith early on, like Karim and one or two others, but many other people who were central to the story took a long time before they felt comfortable with coming on board. And I think that's largely because there is unfortunately a huge amount of cynicism about the broadcast media, about the mainstream media, print and broadcast. And that didn't help our cause, and we genuinely wanted to be able to reflect the experience people were going through. And I think that there were a lot of people out there who didn't trust, would rather either tell their story through social media and other platforms of their own where they had more control, or not get involved at all.